The small intestine is a portion of the digestive system and is part of the gastrointestinal, GI, tract, which is the long tract that food takes through your body. Food enters the small intestine after leaving the stomach. Peristalsis is the movement of food through your gastrointestinal, GI, tract. Your GI tract's huge, hollow organs include a layer of muscle that allows their walls to move. The action forces food and liquid through the GI tract, mixing the contents of each organ. Food passes to the small intestine after passing through the stomach. The enzymes in the small intestine function best under alkaline conditions, yet food is acidic once it passes through the stomach. Bile is a material that the liver produces and stores in the gallbladder. It travels through the bile duct and into the small intestine. The small intestine is where the majority of the lengthy digestive process takes place. It breaks down food, absorbs nutrients, removes water, and transports food along the gastrointestinal tract in a methodical manner. The small intestine performs a variety of duties, including mixing ingested food, breaking it down, transporting it to the colon, and absorbing nutrients. The small intestine's epithelial cells secrete enzymes that degrade chyme into the smallest particles, allowing it to be absorbed. The small intestine absorbs nutrients from food through plicae circulars, villi, and microvilli, increasing surface area for absorption. These structures transport nutrients to the intestine's blood vessels through diffusion, allowing them to be transported to lacteals and capillaries.